some dead fish that are just sitting in the water. It's crazy and really sad. It's all from the Texas ice storm. Hopefully it doesn't have too much of an effect on the fishing and fishers will be able to bounce back, but it's really sad to see.